boxing. Two names always comes inside our mind when we talk about boxing in general. What are those names? It's Vijender Singh and MC Mary Kom. Those two stars brought us a medal back in 2008 in Beijing and 2012 in London. So is that simple for Mary Kom to bring a medal this time around as well? My answer is very straightforward and simple. No, it's not that simple. The age is one factor, but there are several other factors as well. She have to play a lot of games, stamina will come into picture. There are a lot of new players coming in the discipline because back in 2012, 9 years back, there are not a lot of participants. She just have to play a couple of matches to reach the medal position. There is a lot of things which won't go in her favor. But we have Pooja Rani, we have several other players in women discipline which I can factor they can be a medal contender down the line, but we really can't comment about that. But what is the case for our men's? Vikas Krishnan is one name which is coming into picture. It's not just Vikas Krishnan, it's Amit Pangal which I am banging on. Lots of people are talking about him, saying that he's a good old contender because he defeated the gold medalist of 2016 Rio Games. Yeah, he defeated in Asian Games a guy who won a gold. So it's very, very normal to expect him to be a gold medalist. It's not that simple. The draw will be a very big factor, but being the world number one, it's not a big issue at all. But everything comes down to line, how you perform on the D-Day. So yeah, we can expect a medal from him if everything goes right. The color we can't comment. We expect it to be definitely yellow, but we can't comment. A medal can be expected from him, or else I'm not expecting any medal from any other contingents. But be positive, hopefully we get some. Thank you everyone for watching Sports India TV.